Alright, so nothing left to do. This particular area. Got everything I need from it. Continuing? I could level up a little more, but feeling pretty confident for this quarter of this game.
Any donation toward operation.
Alrighty. All money with him. Doing that again.
Hey, you're a. What? They didn't tell. We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
Maybe not.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Any donation toward Operation Me.
The man himself.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I want to dropkick that man.
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
On the side of his goofy ass forehead.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace. Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester.
Tell him, man.
Gotta get used to it, yeah?
Hey there, man. Alright. You vote for me? I don't know, that was depressing. That was weird. Break one. And I got to. I can't help it. Where is this point? Nah, we'll break one. Poison the other one. Oh, he snapped. Oh, dude, that was heartbreaking. But don't let her get you. Get you is out. You survive with one. He snatched from me. Oh. You rely on his one hit or. You gotta be short, you gotta be real. Okay. You better put some heat on it. We're gonna need a goal off of it. Something was upper echelon failing. You just can't throw it past that. It's locked. It's good. I don't know. I'm gonna do something crazy. I don't know if I got time for door. I only got one. You're only going. Oh, you're fucking too close, you bitch. I'm gonna try to break two. Oh no, second one's gonna take it. Oh, yep. There we go. Did you? You let her catch you, bro. You can't let her do that to you. She gonna push you out every time. The number one draft pick, man. She can shoot with shit. I don't live with. What'd your boy get? Passing. The team's not really stagnant. I just have Titus. sharpest knife. Shoots, it goes. 9 times out of 10. You can take it. Oh. I'll give it to her. Her pass it in. Let me change it this. Give me like a man matchup. God, I can... Oh, he caught it? Bad roll on it. Put it on a spear of the ocean. You take it right back. There's no way. Oh, awesome. Oh. Yo, you just copied that all the way over here. Oh my god. GG's, but. Tita only gave it to Titus. I'll give him a shot chance. If he rolls high, actually. I don't know if you can put the butter on a lot of them. Let's see. Bounce that over. Onward, mushroom wrap. I need to save. An idiot.
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Right. Okay, so, mushroom wrap. Hey, homie, hey. No! Great.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
I need to battle it? Oh, shit. Alright, word. Freezing. Oh, good.
Bring it on!
The whole purpose of this area is ability spears and, well, I have 99 of them here. These two big, lovely, beautiful things right here. Horns on the back. Drop them. Ability spears are used to unlock basically everything in the game. All your techniques, skills like these. It's not to say that I couldn't use more or couldn't level my characters up more, but all my characters are doing pretty well, and all of them are sitting on about 6 or 7, which is really going to push me. Something they can't counter because they can't touch it. Yeah, that was just a contest, and that's what the last was right there. Basically unlocked. Actually, no, this is right here. There. There's the links. And there's a lot of things. Let's see if there's anything new. I've been forced. No, it's just something fighting. Well, that's the man that ran away. So look, I told you, I knew he had something. Party ain't even full yet, there's still one more. Got the man.
see no difficulty. Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Getting to him with boss on. There it Yes, other characters can actually get this. Well, no, dear. You can see it's pretty cheap to really move anywhere on this screen. Alright, but probably should get Titus head. Thank you. figure out first. I'm using now. Yeah, but it's easy to find.
Good time.
Thank you.
Making a fool, but you, lad, you... welcome. Welcome.
Well then, what next? Let's see our top one.
That's way more experience than I was getting. They're both way.
right. You asked for it.
Crit that man. And I thank you then.
We've been expecting you.
Now I get it. Y'all hear this abusive woman?
others determined. So I decided.
The presence of a maester and a, myself included.
Gave me a chocobo, you know.
Depending on the way things in such an event, we would.
Lady Summoner.
You had chocobo.
Allow me.
Gotcha covered! Check this out.
Damn, I thought I'd never kill for them.
Toast!
So, how shall we do this?
Thank you.
Every time she gets bad, just
put him in a coffin.
You know what? With him. Okay, so yeah, this book, like, I'm technically right on par with this boss fight.
Shall we do this?
Thank you.
want some of this?
What next?
Oh, I see then. Well, this is where I will conclude this portion. This Final Fantasy X playthrough. Please, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. Future, I will stay here. I'm about just a tad bit more breaking in air too, but I shall return here shortly to play some Destiny 2. Here probably about 12 1 o'clock, so stay tuned for that. I'll let you guys.